Again. Hey, Bruce.
Oh, hey, Bruce.
I don't know how to swim, but I'm surfing.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Wow, look what I've done. Made my girl a mum and a brand new son. How you doing, little fella? My name's Dad. No need to cry now, don't be sad. I'm gonna take good care of you. Starting today, I swear to you, you're never gonna go without. Might not always get what you want, but anything you need, you'll get, no doubt. All you gotta do is shout and I'll be right there or thereabouts. Cause I really care about you, and I don't ever want you to go through what I went through when I was a little you. No father figure to look up to, just one woman who provides the food, but can't afford to buy shoes. Nah, lie that boy, I'm here for life, and I want your one to be nice. So I'm gonna stick by your mum's side and stay right there till the day that I die. I'll provide your daddy raps and sings, and when he makes tracks it brings money and expensive things to the table. Cause he's big and he's signed to a label, likes to take risks, ain't afraid to play ball. Anyway, little man, you look tired, and my parking ticket's expired, so I'm going outside to sort it out. Smoke us now, be back in a while.
Don't you know that I'll be around to guide you through your weakest moments.
Hey, come on now, open the door. You're 14 years old, not 4. I don't wanna hear you cry no more. I know it's your birthday, that's why. Oh, sorry that I spoiled it. You know I didn't mean it when I said I should've wiped you down the toilet. It's just sometimes you make me see red, and I get a screw loose in my head. Plus I was already angry. You know I just sacked my boyfriend at Andy, cause he fucked my girlfriend, who can be on the launch that I've got still can be. I should've known this day would come. Oh, how I wish I stayed with your mum. Made things work, I'm so dumb. Worse than that, I'm a cunt. Fuck me, I need a fag. Oh, come on, son, don't be like that. All I need is a drag. I know I said I quit, but I feel like shit and I need it bad. Okay, come out your room now, it's your day. Go back downstairs with your mates and blow out the candles on your cake.
Don't you know that I'll be around to guide you through your weakest moments to leave them behind. Turning nightmares only shadows. Cast some light and you'll be alright. Cast some light and
hey son, don't cry. Know it's hard, but you have to try. Hold it together and accept that I live my life, now I'm going to die. Of course I wish I could turn back time before my lungs became cancerous. If I knew then what I know now, I would've put up with the anxiousness that you feel when you need us now. But shoulda, woulda, coulda, can't help me now. So let's not waste the time I have left, especially when I got a lot to get off my chest. I need to tell you this now. When you was born, I made a vow, crossed my heart and hoped to die. Looked to the sky and swore that I would never let you down. So I'm sorry that I did when you was a kid and I spent months being on tour. No son, that ain't alright, I really should have been there more. Been there for you when you needed me, instead of going out and cheating repeatedly on your poor old mother. Yeah, I really do love her, it's a shame I only realised now. There's a tube in my arm that a drip goes down, sitting there waiting till the shit goes down. Who would have thought out of Cassell and me that old motherfucker would outlive me? Though I never went deaf like Benny G or fuck my liver with Hennessy. I'm still gonna die before I get to see my grandkids grow up to be old enough to have a drink with me. But hey, that's life. What's that? That's nice. Can't you see that light coming from the ceiling, shining bright? Son, I think I'm about to die. Feel like I'm going up to the sky. I thought I'd be afraid, but I feel alright. My lungs feel good, they don't feel tight. Son, I love you, please don't cry. Everything's gonna be just fine. Going to heaven don't mean I've died. I'ma live forever, die deep inside your heart until it stops. and they send you up here. But until that time, you're gonna be fine. I'll watch over you from here.
Don't you know they kiss you around together through your weakest moments, sweet behind turning.
Hello, you have called Sean. I'm sorry, cannot take up the phone. Call back very soon, okay? Bye bye.